In this video, we will illustrate the internal structure of Lansweeper and clarify how the various components interact with each other. Let's have a look. The Lansweeper software consists of three components: the database, the web console, and the scanning service. A default setup contains one database, one web console, and one scanning service, all located on the same machine. The database stores asset data that has been scanned or manually submitted, as well as your scanning targets, encrypted credentials, reports, settings, and helpdesk data. The web console displays scanned and custom data, reports, helpdesk data, and settings in a comprehensible way and allows you to make changes to them. The scanning service performs the agentless scanning of all assets in your network, gathers the data, and sends it back to the database. It also handles deployments for Windows computers. The scanning service requires access to the internet in order to send and receive emails and to retrieve asset warranty data for supported manufacturers. Together, these components form the solid base of your installation, as Lansweeper needs at least one instance of each component to function. Depending on the size and complexity of your network, you can choose to perform an advanced install. This allows you to manually select the components you wish to install. In that way, you can spread out the components over several machines, and if your license allows it, install additional scanning services. Using multiple scanning servers allows for more efficient load balancing, as the scanning load, deployment requests, and network traffic are divided among multiple machines. Each scanning server can be configured to scan separate subnets and domains, allowing you to control each and every part of your network, whether it's hosted across the street or across the world. Regardless of the number of scanning servers, all data is collected in one central database, forming a scalable, flexible network management solution. Ready to get started? You will find more information below to help you set up Lansweeper and discover everything it has to offer. Check out these other videos and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.